SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to screen record on iPhone 11. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to take a video of the contents of your screen, then you have the option to do so with a default tool on the phone called Screen Recording. To take a screen recording, you simply need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Control Center option, and then you can scroll down again until you find the Screen Recording button in the More Control section, and then you can tap the green plus icon to the left of it. That's going to add it to the top section, which means that it's in the Control Center. So now you just need to open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you can find the Screen Recording button, which is this one that looks like a circle inside of another circle. Once you tap that, it's going to start a 3-second countdown, at which point the screen recording is going to begin, as indicated by this red rectangle around the clock. So now you just need to perform whatever action you wanted to record, and then once you're done, you can tap this red rectangle, and then choose Stop to stop the screen recording. Then you're going to see a little banner that says that the screen recording video was saved to your photos. Now you're going to discover that when you screen record like this, you aren't going to have any audio. So if you would like to include audio on your screen recording, then we're going to go back to the Control Center. And rather than just tapping the screen recording button, we're going to tap and hold on it. Now you just need to find this microphone off button and tap that. And now it should say microphone on. So then you can either tap the start recording button here to begin the recording, or you can go back here and then tap the screen recording button again. And this time it's going to have audio included with the video file.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.